Takes it over now into the box. Savanisi trying to battle Salzwinkel.
His life, takes it away from Savarese, touch inside of the box.
Nice play by Mike Sorber, then Troy Dyack gets ahead on it, there's the battle. Salzwinkel gets the right arm into it, and Savarese comes down on his head.
Well, you're going to see Savarese tries to get to the ball, Salzwinkel puts a hand onto it and takes it away from him. Here we get the situation inside, Mike Sorber plays it on, the defender then plays it across. Savarese doesn't get the touch on it. Zahn is coming on, and
Jeff Zahn comes on for Kerry Zavagnin.
Zavagnin's gone off. Jeff Zahn will be pushing up the right-hand side. Jeff with a lot of pace.
And they'll have 15 minutes and 40 seconds to show.